training and teaching in martial arts is based on three things. Kata, which is the form, which is kind of the sequence of all the things that we know. And Randori, which is the meeting of this form and order with chaos. And Mondo, which is talking. And I think that so far we did not have specific enough talks and thoughts about what we do. And maybe this little, I don't know, we got into it. We wanted to do something else now. So maybe this will be the beginning of doing this Mondo. Because we all know that you cannot learn for a length of time without speaking with somebody who has experience.